just want to get off this island.
That's one. You need fucking three. Hey, what? Dude, he wants to bang her so bad.
God, I did her so dirty, dude. Wow.
Oh, hey, maybe you're trying to fix it. So it don't look like complete ass.
It looks worse. Oh, was that my semen?
Who's there? Who's there? What the fuck? I've come to see the door to
this world. Huh?
Hey, it's the pedophiles.
This is scary. Soon
to be. Yo, why does he look like Chewbacca?
This is really scary. I don't like this anymore.
Stop freaking me out like this.
What if it was the clown from it?
Where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
Well, we're gonna wrap it up here, I think, this time, right? Thank you for tuning in to another amazing episode of Prison Palace Plays.
Hold on, real quick. I want you to look.
Can't you ever just let me end the fucking thing?
Look.
Look where?
Look at that young rock. Alright, the alright? Yeah. Look at this shit. Alright. Is that a shark or a spaceship?
That's a fishy.
Look at Donald looking bum ass.
Okay.
What the fuck is that?
They have to be fucking weird.
Oh, that's some bullshit. They're already fucking VIPing their resort space, Diego. They're already starting to build the townhomes. They're already starting to build the fucking waterfront housing, okay? You gotta get the fuck out of this island, man. They're gonna diddle you kids. That's why, you know, fuck the other thing. I understand it now. Riku, Kairi, and Sora versus the world, man. You just gotta get away, man. I ain't getting no finger up my butthole. I think I'm in.
How the fuck? When did I imagine?
When did you amass the strength
to push that?
To fucking push a boulder the same size as you. Break out. Out. Yeah, so the fish are in this location.
Did you fucking look up the walkthrough?
I fucking looked it up. Fuck this shit. I'm gonna find some fucking fish. There you go, there's your last two. Oh, not this time. Oh, you need to jump in the air and drift in there, huh? Yeah, that shouldn't happen.
Yeah, that's not happening right now.
Alright, just go get...
Wait.
Oh, yeah. Move that box. Flip that shit.
When did I amass the strength to pick up a
dude,
box?
Dude, seriously, you've been fucking working out. He's like, I'm a wood carry slow, goddammit. Come on, get it together. Don't break it! I think Shaq's your personal trainer, man. Only like,
you know,
50 feet in square footage.
What do you mean? Well,
he has hair down there now.
You okay?
Yeah, he's changed now.
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Oh, wow.
Just kidding.
Wow.
What's gotten into you?
Wow.
What a... Wow, she's a ride and die kind of chick.
Wow. Oh! Wait, does Mickey first appear like in cloaks and shit?
That's two.
Oh.
I've gotta go check it out. Oh!
Cause that always looked cool.
There's someone with a key. The key to our survival. Oh! It's a play on words. Oh, you dumb fuck. Oh! He'll point you in the right direction. Oh! P.S. Damn, fucking mini-bodied fucking Donald, probably.
Over here!
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, Rickus, it's Ribbity Cricket.
Jiminy Cricket.
Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
Ribbity Cricket.
I said rickety.
We hope for your safe return.
Ratchety Cricket. Oh, do we get to build the ship? We have to make the most... Either the swaggest looking ship or the dumbest.
It's gonna look like Shaquille O'Neal.
You're a genius. Oh. You know what? Let's go get you a treat.
That's right. This and compromise was my 1-2 punch.
also get the bodied? Why is everything... Oh my god, Mickey Mouse is Batman.
And off to... Oh, we don't... Whoa, that was good.
These worlds are just isolated planets, literally. So if they went to sail, they would just loop right back around.
I just can't wait.
It'd be like if Earth was the size of Pluto, they would just loop right back around to the same fucking island.
This motherfucker has like legit pants. See? And this motherfucker just...
Dinner's ready.
Sora?
Was that an adult? What the fuck?
Dude.
Is that...
Fucking Frieza attacking the planet?
It's Kairu.
Swinging wildly, it's hilarious. I don't think you can hit him. Yeah, you can't. Normal weapons don't do anything to him. You have to get the Keyblade.
Let me just casually go in here and save.
That's right. Oh, thank God. That's him.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
Oh.
The door.
It's open. There's Kairi. Guys, what? I don't trust you anymore.
He's Sasuke. What is Sasuke doing, Naruto? Oh, yeah, fuck it, you too. I guess you're both evil.
Damn, we're both. And he's Tsukuyomi.
You are stuck in higher.
Infinite.
Amaterasu.
Amaterasu.
Hey.
Okay, hold on. What? No, that is complete bullshit.
You have the key inside you.
This literally just happened. Keyblade.
Keyblade.
Nani?
Sorry. Breath of the Wild's gotten into me, man. I'm fucking in the store.
Maybe it's the giant.
No, it just opened for me.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, keep that in mind, children. There's always a hole.
Kairi!
Sora.
Jesus, who bodied you?
Dude, you seriously fucking freezes. Just like... Oh, hey. It's Dark You.
Oh no, I'm not ready for this boss fight. Oh Jesus Christ.
Again? Do a cool pose. Yeah.
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 We did it.
Yeah. 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 Oh. We did it.
Oh.
Rip.
Oh, rip. Sora, no. You're getting...
See what happened to the other...
Because they said they have to. Oh, hey, Traverse Town.
Isn't this like Transvestite Town?
Isn't this like the main hub?
Yeah.
I've seen a little bit. I saw a playthrough and it kind of went up to this point, but it's been so long.
Hey, huh?
Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
Hey, that's what
do I know?
They call him a palooka?
Yeah, you call him a palooka.
Pluto!
Fucking palooka. You done palooka? You palook? Hey, you can't use that word, that's our word.
How did I don't care?
Lazy ass palook.
I really don't know how I got here.
Just got sucked.
This isn't a dream.
Dude, okay, hold on. He has such an exaggerated crotch that it bothers me to no end.
Huh?
If you look at Sora when he was sitting down, you just see a very distinct, like,
do you know where we are?
Crotch, like, definition.
Hey!
Oh, like he's got a fupa?
Okay, well, we're off the bloody island, I think.
I think this is gonna be good enough.
Good enough.
I should find a place to save, though. I think we've made it far enough.
We got the Keyblade.
We've got the Keyblade now.
We still got Shaq's shoes.
We got Shaq's shoes.
We're going to find him one day. We're going to return them to him.
Oh, yeah, man. The next thing I get to name Shaq. Shaq. The raft didn't even matter, man. The raft's not even here anymore.
The raft was symbolic for a... You don't hype up your dreams too much, because they'll just go crashing and burning when a dark void ball comes and destroys your world.
Thank you for watching Prism Palace Plays.
PPP.
PPP. Peace out. Keep it safe. God bless. Should I say that? I don't know. God bless. Yeah, it feels good. Anyway, PPP out.